KEC80, what's going on?
The web, I'm going to weather.gov/Atlanta. The Atlanta climate summary for yesterday, March 19th, 2020. Yesterday's high temperature of 80 was occurred at 3:34 p.m. The normal high is 66. The record high is 85 degrees, which was set in 1980.
Oh my god.
Yesterday's low temperature of 50. At 7:49 a.m.
You're freaking out again?
The normal low is 45. The record low is 17, which was set in 1892. And temperature was 70 degrees. The normal mean is 55.
That's no funny.
Yesterday, which leaves the monthly total at 4.38 inches. This is 1.5 inches above the normal amount of 3.03 inches for March. The total precipitation for the year still stands at 22.97 inches, which is 11.07 inches above normal. Sunrise at 7:41 a.m. and sunset is at 7:50 p.m. The current time is 9:51 a.m. Eastern Light Time.
Eastern Light Time.
The following report is and wind tonight. Atlanta, it was sunny.
It was
west at 13 miles an hour. Pressure was 30.29 inches and right around Atlanta. An hour. Ableton, it was perfect. 65 degrees. Cloudy, 67 degrees, wind variable at 5 miles an hour. Lawrenceville, it was fair, 64 degrees, wind at 10 miles an hour. Cartersville, it was cloudy, 61 degrees, is calm. Kennesaw, it was cloudy, 63 degrees, wind southwest at 3 miles an hour. Elsewhere around the region, Athens, it was fair. 66 degrees. Gainesville, it was fair. The green. East-west at 6 miles an hour. Macon, it was fair. 64
like
degrees. West south at 3 miles.
That's enough of that. Oh my god, they're on crack.